Everybody, hey, everybody, hey, everybody, hey. Today we have a Panera bread. I got me a 20-ounce crush, a bag of chips, a tuna sandwich with crispy onions and red onions, a cinnamon roll, a cherry cheese something, a bread bowl, the cream of chicken soup, and a roll. So we have quite a bit. You can't see this, so we will try to move this back just a little bit so you can see everything all in the iced coffee. And I got my little seasoning from the salt and vinegar from Buffalo Wild Wings. Thanks to Be Love's Life. I love that on everything now. So let's get a prayer because I'm hungry. I've worked all day and this is my first meal. So let's get it in. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food that we're about to receive, that it may be nourishing to our mind, body, soul, and spirit. And Jesus, bless everyone that's watching this video, that they may have nourishment on their own. And please help them to find something each day that motivates them. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen, 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 hey, hey. So my lights went out today, and I'm glad that they came back up because I wanted to record. So we thank goodness for good graces. Yes. So let's go ahead and eat. So this bread bowl, we're going to put some of this chicken and wild rice. I love this. Do you like bread in your soup? Let's see. I don't know if I'm hungry or what. This is my go-to meal. I love carbs. I love bread. I love potatoes and bread. I love gutting it out like a pumpkin. This is the lid to the bread bowl. This is just so good. And it got a little kick. I like this little tanginess. Mm. This is good. Oh, excuse me. Mm. Excuse me. This is good. Mm. Mm.
This was some good food. This was good. Sorry, y'all. It was amazing. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. I don't have no room for none of this. Bite. That tastes good. I ate good good in the neighborhood. Y'all, I'm sorry to talk a lot. Because this food was amazing. But I will see you all in the next video. Make sure you all wake, pray, and slay each and every day. Make sure that your faith is bigger than your fears. And eat you a good meal. Because that was, oh, delicious. I'll talk to y'all in the next video. Love y'all. Bye.